Today is Thursday, February 8th, 2018. I'm Madeline Libra, and I'm Rowan Schultz. Happy Thursday! Lunch today will be box, pizza, and chicken patty. There are no watchdogs in the building today. There are no birthdays in our school today.
The guest teachers in the building today are Miss Ryan, Miss Beeson, and Miss Johnson.
Yesterday, Mr. Chiswick talked to us about mission statements. Now here is Ms. Boyd's class to tell us about their classroom mission statement.
Ooh. Go.
This is Mrs. Boyd's class, and this is our mission statement.
Our class will see others the way we want to be treated. Our class will listen to each other. Our class will love each other. Our class will be safe and have fun learning.
You know, we all have fun holiday traditions. Did you know that all different countries have different celebrations? Here today is Caroline and Letty to tell us about a New Year's celebration called Tet, which is celebrated in Vietnam.
Hello, my name is Caroline. This is my friend Letty. Come with us to celebrate Tet in Vietnam.
Tet is the Vietnamese New Year. It is the most important and popular holiday in Vietnam.
Tet is celebrated in late January or early February. This year, it's celebrated on February 16th.
During Tet, families and friends gather together to remember their ancestors. Ancestors are family members from long, long ago.
People decorate with pine flowers.
The lucky colors for Tet are red and yellow.
During Tet, adults give children red envelopes filled with money.
During Tet, kids don't go to school for 2 weeks and people don't work.
People eat square cake called ban chong, boiled chicken, roasted nuts, seeds, and bread called banh mi.
Come with us to celebrate Tet in Vietnam.
Tet sounds like a really fun celebration. Can you imagine not going to school for 2 weeks?
It's cool to learn about different cultures and traditions.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks for watching WKRZ News.
Have a great day!